maybe there's a karma. But all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdo you. It's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah.
That's right.
Depends what you eat, Mike. You know.
Let's go to.
O Come?
Yeah, let's go. O Come.
You want to put the other one aside?
Yeah. Okay.
D said yay. She liked that one too.
Rejoice, Emmanuel.
sound or something. Shepherds.
Wild shepherds. Wild shepherds had been watching for silent flocks by night. Behold, the heavens there shone the holy light. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Let's deck the hall.
You want to deck the halls? Where's deck the halls?
There it is, okay.
Yeah. Just don't deck them too hard.
This was a deck.
It's true, we're decking the halls in the deck. Next one, or is it too culturally inappropriate?
I think we should Feliz Navidad. That would
can
be
you Feliz Navidad? She doesn't like it, but it's too bad.
Feliz Navidad.
Thank you.
got run over by the reindeer.
I have Grandpa sued the pants off of Santa, but that's another thing.
You have Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Yeah.
Well, I've never sung that. You want to try that? You know it?
I know it.
Okay, let's go do that.
I'll do the additional lyrics. You just continue the other ones, because I can't do both.
No, I can't do the lyrics.
Okay.
Just the first verse.
All right. Grandma got ran over. Been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go, but she forgot her medication and then staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had footprints on her forehead and a there's a secondary song. It's Grandpa Sued the Pants Off of Santa.
And the last
third song
one,
is
the theme of
Grandma
this
ran over Grandpa with the beer truck.
Okay, it's you're mean with Mr. Grinch.
Yeah, you're gonna have to do the chords of this. I'll sing the song. It's
okay.
Too low for you, anyways.
Okay, I'll try. Oh my, this is rough.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. As a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy back peel. You're a mean monster. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have a haunted, a sick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I take the seasick crocodile.
The three words that best describe you are follows, I say. Skunk, stank, skunk. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sots. Your hearts are dead tomato splotch with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. Disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish, imaginable mangled up and tangled up knots. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch. What a nauseous super nause. You're a crooked turkey jockey and you drop crooked across, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich.
Yay! I love that song.
You know how hard it is to say that?
I know. That's hard.
I know. That's why I said I couldn't play that.
Okay, so the Porter's family would like to say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Goodbye. Have
Merry
fun
Christmas.
With your loved ones.
Keep Christ in the center, even though Grinch was in the middle of ours.
Yes.
At the end, actually.
At the end, yeah. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Tell me when you're off, babe.
I'm off.
When the COVID hit, we did online Facebook services because nobody could go to church. So we had like up to 200, 300 people watching different times of the week from all over the place, literally all over the world. And I would do a service and sing songs, and it was just my wife and I, and sometimes we didn't have anybody here because they couldn't come because of COVID. So we did online gatherings.
Yeah.
That's happened once before, remember?
Yeah. I'll let you keep this music. I made a copy of it. I think these are. I took a long time to. It was very difficult, strangely enough, to find Christian songs for Christmas. I'd say 90% of them are not Christian songs.
I got a whole song for Christmas music. Copy.
No, I have a couple of them.
How sweet the sound.
Like I said, a majority of them aren't Christian music. They're just Christmas.